How long have you been writing about us?
He lived his life for himself. Floating in space. And then it shifted. On a
river. I love you.
Stay.
Hardin has so many demons.
I was young, in love, and I was terrified.
But he's trying to be better for me.
I just keep dragging you into my shit, Tess, and it's not fair.
I don't know if I can keep fighting to save him rather than myself. We need time apart.
You can't just escape yourself by moving from one place to another, you know? There's a bidding war for my book.
I don't want people reading about my life.
This is our lives. What is the point in everything we've been through if we can't channel that into something that helps people? It's about forgiveness and unconditional love. That is the kind of story After is.
After?
It's my journey after I met you.
You know that,
which
right?
Which is why you should leave. You weren't here when she needed you. Now you're making it worse. You are pushing every ounce of my self-control.
You have